Other news tonight, the Harris County Sheriff's Office has made an arrest in a hit-and-run crash that killed a 10-year-old boy on the 4th of July. Alex Tuan Wong is charged with failure to stop and render aid. The victim was riding his bike on Windy Store Drive Thursday night when a dark-colored SUV ran a stop sign, ran over him, and kept going. No word yet on a court date for that suspect.